Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead.
The easy work of a really good hitter in Ben Gamel. Filthy breaking ball. Strike three.
Kick and the pitch. Breaking ball. Strike three call on the inside corner.
Strike three call. Nasty pitch.
Swing and a miss.
Struck him out. And Lance McCullers ends the threat.
Left-hander Dallas Keuchel in this matchup of aces now for the Houston Astros. He is undefeated on the season.
Swing and a miss. Keuchel picks up his first strikeout of the night. Swing and a miss. Curveball called third strike. He got him. Dallas Keuchel picks up his fifth strikeout. Swing and a miss. Back-to-back strikeout. On the ground towards Gurriel. Yulia taking it himself, and Keuchel gets out of a bases-loaded situation.
Felix Hernandez.
That ball hit to left. And that one's gone. Jose Altuve, a first inning home run. His 11th of the season, and the Astros jump on top 1-0.
Well, I tell you what, the only number that was missing in that column really for Jose Altuve was the home run against King Felix. He is now 14-27, adding a home run and another RBI to that list.
Of impacted him during that
session. Oh, it did. He gave up two runs in that first inning without giving up a hit.
Springer to right field, leadoff home run. There's the payback. Ninth leadoff home run of the year and his 24th of the season as a leadoff hitter, setting a new Astros record.
Remember me? Is what George just said.
He just hasn't lined up right. Well hit to the opposite field. Paul's got a chance, and that one is gone.
His 17th home run of the year, and it is 5-3 Yankees.
How about that for a rocket the other way? That was a loud crack at the bat. Got a pitch elevated and just rode it.
He is so strong.